Second time. Been a year since I was diagnosed with it the first time. Got the Moderna shots. And now, after Moderna shots, I got the blood clots. Now I got COVID second time. They're leaning towards the Delta variant. Now they put me on oxygen. I had some CT scans done on my organs and stuff. And come to find out, there's some cysts on my kidneys and cysts going up down my spine. Getting ready to get an MRI done. They're not sure what's causing all that. Got some lesions going on back there, too. Please pass this around. All I'm looking for is prayers, you guys. I need you guys. I'm scared. Thank you. I know everybody's, you know, on one side of the vaccine. Everybody's on the other side of the vaccine. And I admit, I think I did mess up. You know, now, like I said, I wish I would have never done it. You know what I mean? You know, I'm not trying to give a sob story, and I'm sure I'm going to get a lot of hate on this, but you know what? The people that are telling me to do this, I think they really care. And I'm thankful for you guys, you know, for, and I'm taking your lead in this, you know. And it's going to be a long journey for me, and I'm going to keep posting stuff, and I'm going to do the best I can do, and hopefully things work out, you know. Biggest thing for me is how you guys are sharing everything, and you're praying for me, you're giving me my prayers. And, thank you guys.